Nowhere in Brooklyn will you find the size and scale that this rarely found decommissioned firehouse offers. Welcome to 124 Dekalb Avenue. Originally built in 1895 as a water tower, this home spans over 5,000 square feet, featuring a multi-car garage, barrel-vaulted ceilings, exposed brick, and Art Deco touches. For 22 years, the building was the live and workspace for Spike Lee's production studio, 40 Acres, and Emule Filmworks. Do the Right Thing, Malcolm X, Jungle Fever, and Inside Man were amongst the films produced in this historically rich building. Interiors are brightened by expansive windows and enhanced by airy ceilings that soar up to 15 feet. This home also boasts 1,500 square feet of private outdoor space overlooking Fort Greene Park, and it's on the market for $4.35 million. Would you live here?